Hey guys, it's Nicole and welcome back to my channel. Not ready for this, and I don't even think you are, but I have spent way too much money this past few weeks, ordered all this stuff, and like I'm still waiting for stuff to come in, but like I can't wait any longer because I just want to film this haul. I mean, I ordered like room decor, I ordered like a rug and like a chair, I don't even know. So yeah, you guys saw the title, I'm doing a back to school try on haul. So not only is this a try on haul, I'll also be listing like the prices on the side because like I think that's really helpful, but that's not it. I will also be linking a Google document down below in the description box, and it's going to have every single store with every single item in order with the price and the direct link to where you can buy it. I spent like 2 hours on that Google document, so you better use it and you better just like love it, okay? I tried my best. I should probably stop talking and just get into this video because it's probably gonna be like an hour long video. Honestly, the first like store I'm gonna show you guys from is the app Dote. This isn't sponsored by Dote, but I freaking love them. Go follow me on the app. I do giveaways with them all the freaking time, and they were kind enough to send me a couple items. So first they sent me like this like sweater from Unif. It's so cute. It's on my favorites list, so they knew I loved it and I'm so excited. They also sent me some socks that I'm really excited about. These are like so cool. I'm not really sure what shoes I'm gonna wear them with because my shoes are already pretty crazy. And then the last thing they sent me was this checkerboard wallet. The next store is Brandy Melville. I don't think you guys understand how much stuff there is around me. And like, I got stuff in the mail right now and it's in my mailbox, but I don't have the key to my mailbox right now. And I still have stuff coming tomorrow and like next week. And I'm just going insane. So, it's okay. The first item I got is this little tube top. Light purple. I don't really know how to describe clothes and hauls because like you can see what it looks like, so I don't really know. Anyways, I like need to stop like judging myself, but like I'm my own hate comment, so it's okay. I know like most people can't really wear tube tops to school, but like the way I would do it is just put a jacket over it and call it a day and just don't take off your jacket. But like you know that you're wearing a tube top, but like the school doesn't have to know. So I got this little crop top and it there's a zipper in the front, which I think is super dope. I don't really know. I got a lot of crop tops just because I'm so short that like crop tops on me are literally like regular shirts. So it really doesn't matter. But like if you're tall, then maybe you should get crop tops for school. But like it doesn't really matter for me. And life is just great when you look 12. The next thing that I got is just this floral crop top. I actually wore this on the 4th of July and it has nothing to do with the 4th of July, so it makes zero sense, but it's okay, I guess. Next up, we have this little, it's not even little, it's not that cropped, but it's just this red V-neck type thing. Yeah, you can see what it looks like, so like I don't know how to film hauls. I'm not a beauty guru, this isn't me, but like I just wanted to show you guys all these clothes because I never really buy clothes, so yeah, I'm usually just in a hoodie. And sweatpants. I'm literally in sweatpants right now. Like, that's just how my life's going. I got this red jacket type thing. I don't know. It's still wet because I just washed it. So that's really good and fresh and fun. I keep using James Charles references without even knowing it. And like, that's just, that's how you know his impact. Then got these red checkered socks. I also got black ones, but I can't find them. But just know I got them in spirit because, you know, that's what counts. Next up, we have this very cute like plaid type skirt. I don't really know what print it is, but it's so freaking cute, and that's definitely a new word that you've never heard in a haul before, cute. But that's the only way I can describe it. And the last item from Brandy Melville are these high-waisted shorts. I don't know if they're gonna fit, but yeah. Next up, we have Urban Outfitters, and I went into the store like twice. I ordered online like 5 different times, and then I ordered more clothes, and then I had to reorder stuff and sizes. It's just a mess, but I'm gonna show you guys what I have right now. The first thing that I got from Urban Outfitters is something you may have seen on my Instagram before, but it's just this gingham skirt. Literally everyone has it, but it's so comfy. So it goes with a lot. I'm so happy with my purchase that I don't even care that everyone has it. I wore this with the gingham skirt on Instagram, but it's just this little like bralette. It's supposed to be a bra, but I wear it as a shirt, and I know it's like super small, but if you wear it with like a good pair of like really high-waisted pants or skirt, then I think you'll be okay if you wear it to school and just put a jacket. I don't know, I'm trying to give you ideas here. I ended up loving the bralette so much that I ended up buying it in black and red. So it's literally the same thing. And they're so versatile. You can dress them up, dress them down. I recommend. They're great. So this is actually what I wore to TanaCon day one. If you saw that video, it was a mess. It's just this like yellow crop top. It went really well with my pink hair, surprisingly. I kind of miss my pink hair now, and I don't know why. I hated it when I did it, so I don't understand. I was scrolling through Urban Outfitters the other day, and I saw that that shirt was actually on sale, and they had another color. So I just bought the other color because I loved the top so much. I ordered this really cute pink plaid dress, but I ordered it a size too big. So hopefully the extra small fits me when it comes in, but I'm just hoping. I just want to tell you guys that I bought it because it's so cute and you guys just need to know that I bought it. Next up, we have these mom high-rise shorts. I've never seen anything like these before. They're just not your average shorts. So I'm very excited to see how I style these. I was at the checkout and I just saw these scrunchies and I was like, wow. I've been really into pink lately and I have no idea why. I also saw this at the checkout and it's just this Mario Badescu mini must-haves kit. And honestly, most of these items are gonna end up going into my backpack. It has the rose water spray, a lip balm, lotion, and it also has a body soap. That is all that I have from Urban Outfitters that I have with me. I ordered some freaking throw pillows, checkered bedding, a checkered rug, this really cool chair, and I have mentioned the chair probably like 5 times in this video, but like I'm really excited about my chair. So yeah, just know that I bought that. So I bought like a really nice fuzzy blanket. Also forgot to mention that I bought a pop socket and I'm really excited about it because it's checkerboard. So I had to tell you guys that checkerboard pop sockets exist. The next store we have is Lululemon, and I freaking love Lululemon. And I only got one thing, but I got another pink item, and it's just these pink little like shorts. I don't know, I saw these online and I just knew I had to have them, so I went in store and bought them. After I had pink hair, I was like, wow, I really like pink on me. And just me knowing that I can't have pink hair all the time is making me just want all these pink clothes. So from Forever 21, I got these socks. These were in my video that I did when my friends bought my outfits. Next up, we have Dolls Kill, which is one of my favorite places to get my clothes. I just love it. Ever since Coachella, I've fallen in love with that website. I got this off Dolls Kill and I wore it at Coachella. You guys probably saw this on my Instagram already, but I needed like an outfit for my sister's graduation and I ended up wearing this. And it's called the Clueless Skirt. It's by the brand Omighty. And I am so obsessed with it. The chain is like removable, so you can just put this on like another pair of shorts, pants, skirts, like whatever. Next up, we have these pair of IMG Aria pants. And it has the chain as well that I literally attached to everything. These are actually way too big on me. I need to get them hemmed. And I always need to wear a belt if I'm going to wear these. So kind of a fail, but like at least they're school appropriate. So lastly, we have this Fenty crop top and it has checkerboard, of course. And I don't know, I just really vibe with it. Next, we have stuff that I got from the brand Omighty, but that's in my mailbox right now. So I'll just give you try on clips right now. I got this really cute green plaid skirt. That's exactly like the yellow one, but in green. I don't know why I bought a green skirt, but I did. And then I also got this tube top that just looked really cute and I didn't have a white tube top and I just bought it. So next up we have Nordstrom. I also ordered things online, but that is coming later today. First up, we have this CDG t-shirt and it's actually a Japanese brand, but like the words are French. It means something in French. I actually don't even know what it means. I'm gonna look that up right now actually. First, let's hear how it's supposed to be pronounced.
Comme des garçons.
Okay. And
like boys.
That's what it means, apparently. Next thing that I got is a pink denim skirt that I don't have, but here's the friggin' try-on clip, so.
Okay, so I have the clothes with me right now, but like the lighting isn't good, and like I want to get this video up as soon as I can. So I'm sorry, but I'll just insert like pictures from the website. You'll just have to wait and see clothes on my Instagram. It's just a pair of shorts and a skirt, so like, it doesn't matter, but like, yeah. I love you.
I got these pink mom shorts, again with the pink. I don't understand it, but we're just gonna go with it. We have this yellow tube top, which I'm obsessed with. I love the color yellow. I wore this in my drive with me with Lauren, but you could barely see my shirt, but it's okay. And then next up, we got some Saint Tropez self tanner in like extra dark because I'm really pale right now. I keep getting comments that I look really washed out because my hair just isn't helping me look better. But I'm not dyeing my hair back to black anytime soon, so we're just gonna have to try a self-tanner. I don't like going to the beach, so. I love being a relatable teen. I don't like leaving my house. Next store we have is I Am Coco LA. One thing that I got is in my mailbox right now, once again, but it's just this Playboy tank top. Hopefully it looks good on me, but it's really cute, and that might not be the best for school, but like I can cover it with my hair or like a jacket. This definitely isn't for school, but I got stuff from Lolly and Layla. I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. I'm so sorry. But I got this little checkered top because my friend Lauren, you guys know who she is if you watched my freaking drive with me. So Lauren showed me that they had a checkered swimsuit and I was like, what the heck? I need it. So literally the second it came out, I bought it. I obviously love checkerboard, so this is just me, and I need a bathing suit for Hawaii. So the next store that I bought something from is called The Ones Who. It's like a small online bathing suit company. I saw, I think it was Emma Chamberlain, she did a shoot with your friend Andre, and I saw the pictures and I was like, wow, that bathing suit top like looks really good on her, and I love the color, so I decided to order it for myself because I think it's perfect for Hawaii. The next store is my favorite brand ever. That's all I have to say. So we got some stuff from Gucci, and I know what you're all thinking, like, what, why? I don't know. So I bought a pair of shoes. And they look like this. They're perfect for school though, but I've never seen anything like these. I'm not sure if I like them or not. I don't know. I can't tell. I think that they're kind of ugly, but I think that they're so ugly that it makes them like really cute. I don't really know. I don't own a pair of Gucci shoes like these, so. I'm thinking of doing like an updated sneaker collection on my IGTV, which is like Instagram TV, if you know what that is. It's brand new. And I think I'm gonna actually do that. So let me know if you guys wanna see that. And then we got something else. We got Gucci slides. I haven't really been interested in Gucci slides ever, just because when I thought of Gucci slides, I just thought of like the classic pair that everyone has and that a lot of guys at my school have. Cause when I think of guys at my school having those Gucci slides, it just makes me like think of like them just like trying to flex, and that's just not my vibe. So I got these because they're pink, and I can see why everyone has them now because they're just very comfy. I like the fact that you can't really tell that it says Gucci, but you kind of can, like they're just low-key. The last store that I'm gonna show you guys stuff from is Amazon, and I freaking love Amazon. The first thing that I got is my backpack, actually. It's similar to the one that I got last year, except instead of pink, it's like light blue. I saw this and I was like, wow, like I actually really love it. There are a few things that haven't come in the mail yet. They're coming like tomorrow or like Friday, and it's a checkered belt because checkerboard, and a gorilla pod because I want to be able to vlog better at school and Hawaii and just in life. And I got my classic perfume, which is my Island Vanilla by Pacifica. I used to get it at Whole Foods, but they don't sell it anymore for some reason, so I just ordered it on Amazon because I don't really know where else to get it. I ordered 3 pairs of sunglasses off of Amazon. So I first got these little pink ones. They're small, oval. I actually have these in yellow, but my friend Mia has them right now, and I don't know if I'm ever gonna get them back. So I just got them in pink. I don't really have to explain myself anymore about the color pink. So then I got these. I saw these on Urban Outfitters like last year, and I remember really wanting them, but I never bought them. So I got these in pink as well. And the last pair are these. Small retro tiny cat eye. I don't really know, but they're in black, not in pink. Are you surprised? Got a Canon battery for my camera. Try to be a better YouTuber for you guys. And the last thing that I got is my summer reading book, because I actually haven't even started it. I haven't opened it, and school starts in less than a month, so I love that for me. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and you subscribe if you're not already. Comment anything you want. Comment when you go back to school and what grade you're going into. I go back on August 13th and I'm gonna be a junior in high school. That's crazy because I still look 12 and I look like I could be in the 6th grade. Follow me on all my social medias, especially my Instagram, because I wanna be posting a lot more like pictures with all these clothes, and I really wanna start getting to IGTV too. I love you guys so much. I appreciate you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Mwah.
If I knew my worth, I would never speak to you again. If I